Hello, everybody. This is Cookie Fist playing Doom 3 BFG. And this is going to be part 4. I'm at the top of the ladder, where Mr. Redshirt got murderized. I was totally shocked and surprised by that. Yeah, not really. I called out from the word hello. I'm here to lead you through this tunnel. Yeah, alright. So, onward through gore and mayhem and Satan crap. Obviously, can't go there. Alright, through the creepy Jeffries 2, or whatever you want to call them. Huh? I don't think I can get those. Well, like I need it. Wait, what the? What is that? Gas. No. Can't move. Can't move. Oh, this way. I heard that. Oh. Those are spider webs, aren't they? I don't do spiders. Arachnophobia. I ain't even like it. Ah, crap. Uh-oh. Something dirtly gonna happen. Oh man. Just one? That's good. It's good news. Deal with one. Creepy spiders, I don't expect. Thank you. Where's this ladder gonna be? Okay, right there. Oh my! Oh my goodness! Oh, come on! Oh jeez! I don't like spiders. Oh my goodness. There's so many. Oh! Mommy! Oh jeez, come on! They could be breaking the action. All done? Oh, nope. All done? Okay. Oh. Now it rises. Give me some of that. Well. Okay. I really don't like spiders. Those. Oh, come on. Is this a new thing? Definitely don't like those. I wish those weren't in the game. Funny how I can deal with nasty looking demon like flesh spiders. Ah, jeez. Oh. Area accomplished. The mini boss spiders. Ooh, that looks fast. He didn't see me. Well, he knows I'm here. No? Okay. I reckon. Oh, he's just playing possum. Ow. It did nothing. Headshot, headshot, headshot. That was nice. Give me your weapons. Ooh. Oh, jeez. He didn't make any audio cue. Just like, appeared. Audio cues are a big thing in this game, apparently. You hear their radios every time you go near. No, come on! And this hippity hoppity leapfrogger. gonna be seeing those spiders all the time now. This sucks.
Warning. Toxins present. Please execute cleanup procedure.
Okay. I guess I did that back this way. That pad. I hear that. Think. Auto cue. Any more? Look. Kaffee. Toxics. Okay. There's two barrels? Green gassy ass. I guess I gotta drop it into this disposal hole. Oh goody, a mini game. I can't. Oh! Oh, it got locked. It's stuck on there. How am I supposed to. If I'm underneath it, I can't. Hello? Great. Okay, let's try it. That didn't look right. Oh, it says lock. That's how. Okay, close. Individual item transfer to the center. Transfer item. Oh, it's automated. Good. I guess I gotta open it. Yeah, I got it. Jeez, dropped it fast. I looked back and went in there.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%.
Oh no no no. Don't go all the way over there. Oh. I think it's bulletproof. Oh jeez. Okay, 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 stop. I better go down. I can't see, it's the problem. Oh, I'm locked on. Hello? Holy crap! Well, okay. That one. That's a cool little mini game. It kind of reminds me of all those stuffed animals in Crane Game. Yet this one I can actually grab the stuffed animal poison gas. Good ones are always in the bottom of the pile.
Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Marine,
excellent.
Gotta pick up the pace. Got more men down.
Oh, it's this way though. There's a leg. I'm kind of curious what's this way. Oh my goodness! Ew, they splatter too. That's just. Faster, faster. I got like a bunch of eyeballs on. Ew. Aw, that's just nasty. I don't dig that. We done? All done? Creeping? No. No specials. Come on. But it does look like I have to come back this way. Now we can come in. Poor fellas got irradiated. Oh. Here's the key. Oh. Oh. Is he dead? Oh. Lets me know from low. Alright. Oh. Auto save. Aiden crap. Ow. Oh. Oh. You know there's a door I didn't check back there. I'm gonna run real quick. Go. I didn't go through here. Please be worth it. What's that? Ammo belts. Wow, I'm low on machine gun ammo. That's, I had 600 bullets. Oh. Ace in the hole. They're guarding that armor. It's nice. Nice armor you have there. Alright, 47. I think this is important. So I'll take time to look. Competent employees. Lots of that going around. Reading. I guess I have to listen to the competent police.
This is Operations Coordinator Mark Lamia, dated November 1st, 2145. I'm filing this report because I am frustrated beyond belief by the level of incompetency I have to deal with here. I don't know where HR is getting the new employees, but the last five guys they've sent me were all a bunch of idiots. They can't get any of their work done on time. I constantly have to keep an eye on them. They work slow, they don't follow any of the standard operating procedures, and they can't even remember basic things that I tell them. For example, I changed the cabinet door codes here to 1, 2, 3 because I thought that was easy enough to remember.
Man, amazing, that's the same combination of my luggage.
I don't understand why HR can't get rid of the people.
3.
I'm requesting full authority to hire and fire my own employees.
Baseball's thing.
The only way I can run my department smoothly.
Well,
end of blog.
That wasn't exactly worth it. What happened to that guy? I like shot me back at the wall and he floated upwards. Jeez. I guess I needed ammo. Got 204 rounds. Okay. Alright, back on track. Back on point. Ah. On with those things. I'm gonna always complain about those nasty things. Ow. Good fireballs have splash damage. Why? Oh, they lunge. Just great. They lunge at you. And they strafe to the side. There's no way I can kill those things shotgun easily. Maybe, huh? What's that? Oh. Seance thing? Yeah, I'm not stepping on that. Alright. Anything special? Oh, there's another walker? Maybe it's 1, 2, 3. Yeah. That thing, I don't want that. I got some cool cell energy cell. Yeah, it's still kinda low. Oh, come on. You know I gotta be missing things. They give me ammo for different weapons I don't even have, and I miss something. That sucks. Wow, that guy. Ow! It startled me. Shot in the butt. Oh, shot in the butt again. Where is you? There he is. Well, yeah, there's meat on the wall. That guy. Oh, come on. Oh, I killed that thing one shot. Not so bad. Oh, they locked the door behind me. It is fella. Man. It's kind of cool how they're, when you blow them up, disintegrate and the brain falls to the ground. It's kind of neat. Ah. Are you a zombie? Okay. Oh! I can't believe the fat guy almost got me. It's holding a wrench too. Huh? I don't like the looks of that. Check this side first. Yeah, I definitely don't like the looks of that. Look at my machine gun. Oh, red. Oh, red. Oh, crap. It's getting like creepy. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's awesome looking. No flashlight on. That's what I'm talking about. This stuff is what's creepy. What's over there? Oh! That's a weapon! Who is breathing on my neck? Don't do that. Oh. That's awesome though. That is. I said it once already. Awesome. Well, I have a very bad feeling when I touch this. Oh! He's the wielder of awesome. It's like a chain gun. Oh man, this crap's about to get real. Alright, here we go. That's it? Oops. Huh. I'll get this. Oh shit! Oh man. Change of weapons. Forgive my language. I was actually startled. Cool. Music or whatever got. Intense. Alright. Go back. Oh, he's lunging. Can't see him. One slow zombie. No big deal. Cool, the suspenseful music's done. That was cool. I ranked that a 10 out of 10 part. Need more of that. Here's one of those cells. Man, I wanna use whatever uses cells. This sounds awesome. Okay. That was worth going down. That was pretty cool. Would do again. Now. I don't really care about the zombie. I care about this thing. Ah! Oh, fluorescent light. Making noise. Man, this game. Oh, this is auto-saving. Going down? Okay. Done broke the lift. Be a good spot. Oh yeah, I forgot. No! Forgot to reload the machine gun. That's a pretty good spot. So apparently I can't change weapons when you reload. In the middle of reload. At least this thing anyway. I tried to hit the shotgun, it didn't work. No. I know what those are. Teleportation glyphs. That's where they came from. I know things. Mario, these boxes. For no good reason. I hear growling. I'm gonna get the big boy out. I hear like. or ground. Oh crap! Holy! Wow! Minigun makes chum meat out of him. Take you to the chum bucket, boy. Why is the room turned red? Hello, friend. Oh. Hello, friend. Hey, I can't one-shot this anymore. Well done. Schooled the room. Thanks to the minigun. That thing packs a punch. It's a howitzer. Cool. This screen's full of evil. Oh! Sorry! I didn't mean to shoot it. Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to shoot the glass, I swear. There was a chair at me. Let me guess. That's awesome. I'm very good at this. Yes. Let's get out of here. Success. Alpha Labs 4? Entering Alpha Labs 4?
Marine, I was able to locate your position.
Current location, Alpha 11.
The malfunction is shut down. Massive service disruption throughout the entire base. How long I'll be able to track you. Bravo team has just entered the end
program. Bravo team's still alive, apparently, so good for them. Reach Pro Plant as quickly as possible. You know, if I want to stay alive, I can't go as quickly as possible. Alright. I'm thinking the minigun's like a... pull that out when the junk's about to get serious.
Hey you! Can you help me? I'm trapped in here. Release the door locks and get me out!
Door locks. Door locks. Door locks?
Hey! Hey!
Ah! Oh no! Oh man! Oh! Those aren't door locks! Oh man, I feel bad. Oh crap! Looks like a toasty. Toasty! Oh! What are you doing? Oh crap! Did he shoot his own guy? Wow! They better take care of it. He has some body armor. I totally hit the wrong button. Oh, look at the messy flesh. Well, hopefully, I didn't need that guy for anything. Swear I thought I was opening the doors when oops. My bad. But yeah, come on, let's face it. You weren't gonna survive anyway. At least this way, it was me, not some demon. Well, let me guess. 2, 3. No, oh, I guess that code has run its course. Ooh. Just see what's has happened. I hate to. Poor guy. I don't even know his name. I said hurry, I think. That's what I heard. Hear things. Oh, you missed me this time. Thanks, Box, for blocking his lunging at me. They look. Oh, great. Yeah, those are the thing. It's like corpses wrapped up in. Trying to be slick. Man, those things suck. But they're not that hard, but I just hate spiders. Alright. Should aim for the head, maybe. I heard another one. Did I pick that up? Oh. Okie dokie. Let's go. I hear that. Nope, no more. What's he shooting at? Oh god! Shoot me in my butt, why don't you? Oh man. That's what that noise was. Adrenaline? What does it do? I don't know. I don't feel adrenaline. Huh? What's that damn noise? Well, I can't come on hurry through a locked door, can I? That's a weird noise. Fine. What the hell, man? What the hell's that?
Follow me.
Something happening? Oh shit. Yeah. Take your baby. What's a baby doing on Mars? Poor baby. It's not my baby. Okay, that's disturbing.
Marine, base schematics show all passages out of your area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR.
Pitter patter.
System with two little. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting systems are fried. Make a choice, Marine. Good luck.
Am I supposed to make a choice? Whoa. I'll fall down there. Oh. Autosave, jeez. Killing me. Activate. EFR? I'm not gonna crush, kill, or murder anyone, am I? Did I choose the wrong one? This one. Oh, a jumping thing. It's a. Oh, I can't lower the. What's happening? I can't lower that ladder now, apparently. Okay. I reckon I need to jump across, so. Ha! See, I play Mario. Alrighty then. Let's do this. Ah! Now what? Over here. Made it! That was easy. Someone's gotta be back there, so. Ha! Oh man, ricochet. Pinball up in there. I guess no one goes back there. What the heck? What just said? Okay. Anyways, click that. It does a thing. Oh, I want to go down there. Now I gotta jump. Oh crap! So, about that. About that Mario I was talking about. Yeah. Not so Mario. Totally failed that jump. That sucked. Balls. So this jump's easier. I'm jumping down a little bit. Clucky! Look out! Ah, right here. No? Okay, right here. Right here. And this. And one at the door. Friend! I remember things. Alright, let's try this again. I hope I can make that jump. Does it look like I can make the jump? Alright. Oh yeah. Woo! I didn't think I was gonna make it that time. Barely make that thing. Clicky! Click, 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 click! Alright, fine. Dangerous trap. Caution. Ow! Dang. Dang. These things are annoying. No! Shotgun blast to my face really knocked me backwards. Quite a bit. Whoa! That one gone off 2 feet. Reload? Yeah, reload. Oh. Fine. Let's see here. Well, really good part four. Anyways, I'm gonna end part four here. I expect to see you guys in part five. Thanks for watching. This has been a very creepy episode. See ya next time.